KCB Foundation has entered a memorandum of understanding with the Marsabit County to the tune of 90 million shillings to tag some 10,000 heads of cattle. The move is aimed at making it easier to keep a database of livestock as well as improve the bankability of livestock keepers in the county.
Learned a lot of lessons over the last 121 years or 22 years working in difficult environment. We are now saying we want to be partners in making our people to develop themselves.
The foundation will really go to make them ready and therefore bankable, ready for the bank.
I know some of you suffer from very serious land problem. We don't have that. So we invite you to come and take this opportunity and secure the future of your children. Maybe you might not need it now, but this is the area that we are going to expand into.
Marsabit County Governor Ukuri Atani says the county has embarked on a Marshall Plan to address economic injustices, including Kenya's economic blueprint, session of paper number 10 of 1965, that he says led to underdevelopment of Marsabit County, as well as other arid and semi-arid lands.
They said we will continue to invest in agricultural potential areas with the hope that the spillovers will be used to develop the marginal areas in the northern Kenya. Unfortunately, that never happened. Even the very rich agricultural areas continued to realize what was envisaged.
He noted that patenting of the Boran cow, a native of Marsabit County by South Africa, was erroneous, and that the county plans to petition the national government to ensure the move by South Africa is reversed.
If a breed from Kenya, or for that matter from Marsabit, or anywhere around that area, is patented in South Africa, definitely must be a collective failure on the part of the national government, because the issue of patents are being dealt by the national government is a matter that we want to raise with the concerned ministry of the national government, because they deal with issues of policy and the law. So we are going to petition to see that how that can be reversed.
The governor appealed for the establishment of a livestock marketing agency that will assist marginal areas to tap into the enormous resources in the livestock sector.
But for us, you know, as locals, it's first to convince our people to like the technology, to adopt the technology, so that we now graduate from the traditional subsistence livestock keeping to modern way of handling.
Judith Akolo, The Business Insight.